tell the nation what we have done. There's so many investigations in the past and we don't know what happened. It's time we told the nation and made it clear to those who are members of the disciplinary force that you are not just ordinary citizens. We expect you to be disciplined. And if you don't, you must have no place in the force.